very few investment operations are 100%, because this is 100% model driven. It's not 90% or 80%. Some people have models and for advice. They say, oh, what does the model say? Oh, yeah, let's go. Oh, I don't know. Forget that. I don't want to pay attention to that. So Renaissance is 100% model driven. No trade is ever made because someone walks into the trading room and says, hey, let's buy IBM. It's a sure winner, or anything like that. We got too much Google. We got to show it. Nobody does that. It may be that we had too much Google, but nonetheless, he might have been right. It's just what the model says. And that religious sticking to the model is the only way you can run such a business, because you cannot simulate that guy who walked in and said, hey, let's, Google's too high, let's sell it. How can you simulate that? You don't know what might have happened. But you can simulate, you can come up with a model or a new predictor, and you can simulate it in the past and see, how did it do? So you have to stick to it.